technology is to provide all students with an equal opportunity to use technology to enhance critical thinking, decision making, problem solving skills, and enhance creativity and develop the necessary life skills needed to become successful adults. We believe we have been successful in achieving this vision. Before receiving this grant, we had many teachers who used technology in the classroom. However, they were using it ineffectively, and we had a few teachers who were reluctant to use technology because they were not confident in their own knowledge. Our first practice is shared vision. Before receiving this grant, our teachers who were using technology were primarily using it as a babysitter, something to keep the students busy so they could work with their small groups. We did not have a shared vision throughout the staff of how technology should be used. After receiving the grant and participating in the year-long training, I'm pleased to say that all of our teachers are now using technology daily in the classroom, and it is being used to fulfill the vision. We have students engaged in real learning and using technology to enhance their knowledge and creativity. We believe that we have buy-in from all teachers and that we have obtained a true shared vision for technology in our school.
Practice is authentic learning. With authentic learning, you want to be able to create relevant and meaningful lessons that will stick with students for a lifetime. It has been researched that our greatest shortcoming in education these past few years has been to ignore the brain research that is richly available to us. That affirms with implementing multisensory activities, pursuing meaningful tasks, exploring a variety of skills with real-world applications is optimal learning, and that needs to be practiced regularly. By getting technology in the hands of our students through the OETT grant, it has allowed them to interact, manipulate, explore, collaborate, and discuss openly and sharing for meaningful reasons. This allows a greater depth of reasoning and creativity in our students' learning.
Equity concerns. Our community has a large socioeconomic divide. The vast majority of our students do not have access to technology outside of the classroom setting, let alone access to life experiences outside of our small town or opportunities to extend their vocabulary or knowledge base. Through the OETT grant, we were able to put technology in the hands of all of our students. We were able to help them guide in their exploration of our world and help them develop expanded vocabularies. This grant has truly evened the playing field and helped us close our achievement gap tremendously. With the progress we've seen this year, well, it's just exciting to imagine the possibilities in the years to come. Thank you, OETT and the K-20 Center. It is because of you that we've had this amazing progress and a hope for further progress for all students at Marshall Elementary in Shakota.